The Why Not RC self-punching all-suture anchor and poplok knotless suture anchor are used for secure double-row rotator cuff repair. To begin, prepare the footprint and subacromial space using a ConMed dual-purpose shaver blade and the Edge bipolar arthroscopic RF device. A double-loaded Why Not RC anchor is inserted past the primary laser line and the inserter is removed. Pull back on all suture strands to set the anchor firmly against the cortex. A second anchor is then inserted. The Why Not RC anchor contracts vertically and expands laterally to provide 360-degree form-fit fixation. The Spectrum AutoPass suture passer is used to pass a mattress stitch from each anchor. The other suture from each anchor is removed. The Spectrum AutoPass reliably passes suture in thick tissue and gives the surgeon the option of capturing the suture in the trap door or releasing the suture in the joint. Sliding knots are tied to secure the tendon to the medial footprint. The poplok punch is inserted down to the laser line. Then two suture tails from the medial row are loaded into a 4.5 poplok knotless suture anchor. The anchor is inserted down to the laser line and sutures are tensioned as needed. The poplok is deployed by squeezing the black handle, causing an audible pop to be heard. The suture tails are cut with a katana suture cutter. A second punch and anchor are inserted. The poplok locks the suture within the anchor and features subcortical wings for secure and reliable fixation. Cut the remaining suture tails to complete the repair.